Here's Mayweather mixing it up with Cotto. Talked about the good defense. Look at the elbow up.
Watch
that one. Blocks it with the shoulder. Cotto does get one through. He's landed 26 of 138 punches. About that 20% mark that Mayweather has been at for his career.
Even on the inside, Dave, the replay shows he hangs the left hand low and uses the shoulder to parry off punches. The guy is just extraordinary. You're watching a real, real ring genius. Maybe one of the greatest fighters of all time, Floyd Mayweather. Because believe you me, Miguel Cotto is some kind of toughness at the ripper fighting joke. But he just can't do anything with this kid so far. We're in round four at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. I'm the Colonel Bob Schoen along with Dave Montepo. Hope that you're enjoying this one wherever you're watching. Miguel trying to do everything he can possibly do with footwork to get Floyd to come in. Well, he can nail him, but Floyd keeps him up. Even though two of them were taken on the gloves, the third one's taken on the chin. That one was dropped underneath the eye. Floyd just looks like he knows exactly what he's doing. He's in his office in there. He loves this time as he passes the left side of the Miguel Cotto. Here he goes, picking it up again. And all of a sudden, he's turned the crowd around. It wanted to be for Cotto. But you have to admire, no matter what you think of the attitude of Floyd Mayweather, no matter what you think of him outside the ring, inside the ring, pure genius.
You're looking at a craftsman and a surgeon. Things he does on the defense where he showed you, keeping fighters to 20%, toying with you when he's on the inside. And now he shifts it to offense and he staggered Cotto.
Goes upstairs. If they call Frankie Randall, the newest champion, the surgeon, he'd be doing things like knees. And Floyd Mayweather was the surgeon that'd be doing the brain. That's the difference in the surgeons.
Stop. I got you.
He has this instinctive knack of sensing a millimeter of weakness in his opponent and springing into an attack.
And that's his cerebral advantage. But you know something? The other thing is he has so much pride that physically he really works. And you can't take that away from him. Look at his body. His core tries to put pressure on. He doesn't grab him. He pushes back. Bends down. Comes with a sneaky uppercut. Even as Cotto touches him a little bit, they're not big shots because he's rolling their shoulders. And he lands the big one. Big one with an uppercut that time. Snaps the head back at Miguel Cotto. That was right in front of us, Dave. And you just watch the genius of this kid. I haven't seen a fight any better.
Now, and he toyed with Cotto. He let Cotto land one to get close enough for himself.
Stop,
I got you. Right, he's got a 15-3 edge in power shots this round. Going back about 15 seconds, and he's added to that. And this is utter artistry from everybody.
And he lands another looping right hand shot as the bell ends the fourth round, and it's all Mayweather. Every round, 10-9. I mean, when I said that, I think this is the best he's ever worked. I mean it. He looks terrific.
La zona de contacto, campeón. En la zona cuando cerrado, o trabaja, te puedes tomar la derecha y te apuntea esa. No te pones para la mano. Vamos a buscar la zona de contacto y trabajar. Inicia con golpe recto y paso repetido. ¿Ok? Y después tú...
You can read the fighter's face, it's like...
Paso de lado,
the big shot of his layup, it's so close.
Vamos, cojones, ahora voy a subir. Vamos allá. Coge a él. Vamos, allá está, ahí mismo.
Mayweather, after blocking a few, looks jab, throws right hand. See? How many fighters could do that?